The second important idea in this section is for you to take the full responsibility of your success. Actually, this is the main idea behind the success in anything, which is taking the full responsibility. I have just a simple story that really it happened to me, and also it gave me a good clue about what is the meaning of taking the full responsibility. I had a meeting with my mentor before, and I was blessed. Fortunately, I have a very good list of mentors that really was inspiring me in my career. I really thankful for all of them. And it's very important for you also to keep a mentor. But anyhow, back to the story again. In one of my meetings, follow-up meetings with my mentor, I was complaining about some difficulties that I was having in my career progress. I was complaining about other conditions, the management view, whatever was that the reasons. And he was keeping quiet and listening, and he asked me to list down those kind of reasons in one sheet in order to say to start discussing one by one with me. Then when I managed to show him the list, he was laughing, and he was slowly checking the list, and he gave it back to me and asked me to put my name in the beginning of this list. So I get the message now that it is about my responsibility about what is happening, and I should not blame anyone, whatever was the circumstances, because there is a way out to deal with that. I know maybe some of you will be not in the favor of that, but in the reality, if you are in your life, start to take the responsibility about the requested change in your behavior, in your skills, in your requirement for your future development, this will be a game changer for you. So this is why here in this productivity course that we are in now, I highly recommend you to think about taking the full responsibility about that. You can say, okay, I always get distracted, I am always overloaded, there is no way to deal with this kind of long list that I always have in my to-do list. But in reality, some other people really managed to do that. The highly productive people managed to do that. So if someone else managed to do it, why don't you can do it? You got my idea. So here, I really bring this metaphor of life is what is happening, what I make happening. This is what I can simply say to you. So from my point of view, he gave me a very good lesson about, he told me, try to guess what will be the meaning of this, what they call it, luck formula. The luck formula, this is also very important. Keep it in your mind, or even you can print it in the front of you or write it down somewhere. Opportunity plus preparation equal luck. There is no, by definition, someone they call lucky guy. The lucky guy in reality, and if you want to convert that into something really practical, rather than putting this on the side of the luck, is someone has an opportunity, but before he had this opportunity, he managed to get prepared. So this is the main definition of the luck formula from my point of view, and this is what I really managed to understand according to my long years of experience. So this was all for this story. I hope this kind of story give you a clue about what does it mean to take the full responsibility. And please think about that. Think about how you can make yourself lucky if you manage to be really prepared to the next opportunity that can really hit you anytime. And there will not going to be enough time for you to prepare. So it is highly recommended that you start preparing from now to be a super productive and manage your time in a proper way. Thank you so much, and see you in the next part. See ya.